Good evening, everyone. How are we doing tonight? Fantastic. I knew you were going to be a good audience. My name is Addiction, and I'm here today to tell your fortunes. Now, is there anyone here who would like their fortune told? Well, the trouble is that this microphone has a long lead, so I can come and find you if no one volunteers. And I'm being drawn over here. Hello, what's your name?
Colin.
I knew that. And are we doing well today?
Fantastic.
I knew that as well. Please give it up. I see this cup was 50 pence from the charity shop. I don't know, I must have done it wrong, but I've got a backup. Hang on. We shall read the Twining's tea bag. Oh. I'm sorry, but is your life full of misery? It soon will be. Thank you. Give it up, everyone. Thank you. But that's not where the time stops. Oh no, there's more. We have the magic crystal. Ooh. And the crystal's drawing me to you. Now watch it while I hot slate it up. I didn't see that coming in my future. I would have wore a tighter bra. Now, we have the magic crystal, which never lies. No. So for example, to test the crystal, what is your name?
Gareth.
Oh, he's telling the truth. Give a round of applause for Gareth. Yes. Are you having a good time tonight? Oh, I thought he was being generous with that one, but he's having an okay time, yes. And, I know, Gareth, is there anyone you find attractive here tonight? Oh, he's telling a fib there. maybe another drag queen who happens to be wearing black slinky lumbo. You fancy them as well? Oh, he's telling the truth, ladies and gentlemen, yes. Well, did you plan to find an attractive, possible drag queen here tonight for your disposal, maybe? Oh, he was telling a fib on that one. I think you were planning to find someone, weren't you? Now, just between you and I, do you have safety precautions, just in case you were to find someone who happens to be a lovely drag queen tonight here at the bar that takes your fancy? Oh, he's telling the porky there as well, you do, don't you? You had all of this planned out. Well, it's okay, because I always come prepared to see you outside. I saw that in my future too. Thank you very much. Oh, I want to go the same way. Didn't see that in my future, did I? Long journey over here, so we'll see just how many times I can make the same gag work. Flirting dangerously with the speaker here, but for my last trick, I have the tarot cards. Oh, maybe the most notorious of all. And I'm being drawn to you, Miss Taylor, honey. put your fucking phone down. That's rude.
I'm checking you on Instagram.
We'll let her off. I could see you were doing that with my third eye. Maybe you'll hold the phone for me. Thank you. A bit closer, thank you.
I thought you meant hold it so I could talk at it.
No, no one wants to hear you. It's fine. I'm going to read your tarot now. Ooh, the lovers, everyone. Are you in a relationship? Oh, see, the cards never lie. What's next? Ooh, the seven of swords. Now, are you a committed man? Sometimes. Are you planning to be committed in a certain, oh, I need a finger action for this, in a certain wedlock, rather than, I'm sure you're used to that one, but are you planning to get married anytime soon?
No.
Little does he know. Now, oh my goodness, the Eight of Wands, your marriage is going to be wonderful. You're going to have a glorious life full of prosperity and joy and wonder. You're going to have a most amazing time, and I can't wait to see what's next in your cards.
Oh.
Maybe next time. This one you're fucked.
And this is my partner.
Enough of you, my dear. Now, I hope we've all enjoyed our fortune telling tonight. Have we enjoyed our fortune telling? Wonderful. Now, I say, does anyone else feel funny right now? I'm coming all queer.
I see many obstacles in your way. I see fortunes being lost.
Why are US farmers planting record levels of chickpeas? It's all because of massive demand for hummus.
Yeah, I got my hummus right here.
Oh, yummy. I'll tell you to take a bite too.
There was a disaster sweeping across the nation. Apparently there's no hummus in the supermarkets, and people are not knowing what to have for lunch.
Now, one of the things we know is that as foods get more popular, people got to worry about the supply of the chickpeas, because it's a commodity. You can't just conjure up more when you need them. You actually have to grow them. That's a genuinely terrifying fear of mine. Not to mention, there's something going around America right now called the 5-pound hummus challenge, where someone is dared to eat 5 pounds of hummus. I thought that would be fine. And this is one of my major food groups. I can tell you right now, my mouth is parched. I'm going for a drink. You've been wonderful. Thank you very much!